being detained, you're turning that off, so you either can't film me or
I'm turning it on, sir. How about
that? You're going to turn the volume on so I can be heard? If you can be heard?
I think you're filming right now.
If you're filming right now, you need to leave or stop filming.
I'm not filming, sir.
It looks like it to me.
Well, take a look.
Okay, but you don't have any business here, so you can leave.
I have business here, sir.
What's your court business?
I'm a founding member of the Citizens Police Advisory Review Board, sir. I'm here as a citizen. I'm here as a citizen.
Oh, yeah, you have no court business.
You cannot refuse me in my courtyard. Sir, you overstepped your boundary. Sir, take your oath and stop violating citizens. You need to...
Let's get him out of here.
We're gonna have to pick him up.
About to drive.
Stay over there, please.
Can I give him my keys?
No.
Hey, you won't see me.
Mr. Brown, just do what we tell you to. We get you off the ground, okay? You're coming with us, so the easier you make this, the easier we can get you in the van, all
right? My car's parked in a block south of here, right on that street.
Good. All right, Mr. Brown.
Speed on you.
Lift it.
Yep.
If you walk, we don't have to do this, sir.
It hurts.
You want to put your feet down?
Nope, he's just trying to get out of it.
If you walk, Mr. Brown, we don't have to carry you.
Go get his property so that other guy doesn't
sit down. Watch your head. I'm not going to take him out of handcuffs and try and throw him in the belly chain. He's going to play with him.
Okay, you're going
do the citation or no?
He's doing the paper.
What he's doing right now. Can you go up there and talk to him real quick, Mark? Find out if we have violations for today. Okay. If we do another case for that, if not, then we'll just...
He's not on the docket, but he does have this.
86?
Yeah. Okay.
Well, then I would kind of say, don't worry about it.
He's got that.
He's got that. He's got that ticket that says that for fun. Thank you, sir.
Up to make it look like it's recording.
That's good to know. Do we have a phone for him? Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's talk to Noe.
Yeah.
That was fast.
So you just decided that it was done.
Yeah.
For him.
Yeah. Restaurant.
Mine and
Mike's.
Is that one?
This is pretty awful.
Should have just hold it.
Yeah, I'd show you. Like, I can't sync my phone to the sync.
Why not? You want me to sing it for you later?
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Right, we'll do that.
We've tried, but we'll do it.
So, who else? Somebody else did, and I went over there.
Yeah, yeah. If you could, that'd be great.
So what we're going to do is, let's lean them up and kind of roll them over. Let's get the left side. That's the only thing we haven't checked. His shoes and socks are good. You can go either way, Your Honor.
Mm-hmm.
Either way.
Okay.
He's acting like he's out. This is his?
Yeah. Roll.
Hmm?
Roll.
Yeah.
Ready. Oh, all right, Mr. Brown. There you go.
What we'll do is we can go feet first, and then go to the other side, you can pull his feet through.
Okay.
Oh, my hands!
Well, help us out here, buddy.
Oh! My hands!
Sit up!
Sit up!
I can't, man!
Sit up.
My head hurts so bad, I gotta go to the hospital, guys.
Sit up.
Oh. Sit up.
I can't.
You can't if you won't. Brown, sit up.
Watch out, Mark. Yeah, there you go.
Oh, God.
Foot in, I suppose.
Help! My head!
Here, open. Oh, I don't like that. On your way now. All right, let's get him over there. You know what's gonna happen. Right? You know what's gonna happen, right?
Yeah. You gonna tell me some battle?
Go. You sit up and it won't hurt as much, Mr. Brown.
I need to go to the hospital.
Huh? Yeah, can you roll the window up, please? I'm going to go, can you check on paperwork real quick? What do you need an ambulance for, Mr. Brown? They came and checked you out for that, sir.
Oh, God, no. I need an ambulance.
They came and checked you out for that, sir.
I got to go to the hospital.
What for?
My head hurts.
They just came and checked you out for that. What's your complaint?
My head hurts real bad. My arms, I can't move my arms.
Well, your arms are behind your back. They're handcuffed. That's why you can't move.
In my head. My head's aching.
Okay. You hit your head, sir.
I hit my head hard.
go in there, see if there's video in that hallway too. I don't think there is. I don't think there is. How you doing, Mr. Brown?
1-3.
Sorry
about that. Nope.
For what?
They
came and checked you out, sir.
Can you give me a number, event case number here at 2734?
I need to see the VA. They know what my problems are. There's only one.
194, 194.
You gotta go to the VA, sir.
Well, we're not gonna go to the VA. If we go anywhere, we're going to St. Mary's.
I'm
going
to the VA, sir. They know my problems.
Okay, I'll call you back. Transport 10.
Put me on 1-Lincoln-3's call, be 23 to City Court, and then can you show me transporting one to jail?
I need the hospital.
Starting mileage is 7811.
VA, sir.
That's not your choice.
VA?
Nope.
I gotta go to the VA.
Transport 2-3, are you monitoring? Transport 2-3. Not there, chief.
Hey, Mark, what happened after they took you into custody? How'd you hit your head, sir?
Gotta go to the hospital. Gotta go to the VA, sir.
How'd you hit your head?
Talk to my doctor about it, sir. You guys did this to me.
We did this to you?
You guys.
How did we do that to you? Mark, how did we do it to you?
I need a doctor, sir.
Okay. We'll see what...
I gotta go to the VA. I got serious issues, sir. I gotta go to the VA.
What are your issues?
I gotta talk to my doctor. They know. The doctors know.
Thank you.
243 on that stone and portal, just 1-8. 10-5, 54 yards.
My computer's not working. Can you update my location to Balboa and Kelso and just Northland?
Tag T2, he said 284. Tag T2, I've got 4-6 and round 2. Can I actually start you up for an 84 just in case? Sure.
Just a Transport 10, 23 to jail, ending mile is 781.
Okay. Give her level 2, possible DOA, TFT's going to be around 665 North Freeway. The 50-year-old male, non-conscious, not breathing. G4, copy. Transport 24.
Is the system down because my computer's not updating or doing anything?
Transport, the fellow supervisor's been advised.
Transport, I'll be out of jail.
Adam 2-3, how are you looking for transport?
Mark.
The nurse wants to talk to you.
Yes, sir.
The nurse wants to talk to you. Mark.
Okay.
Last name Brown? Brown, you take a look over here for me, please?
All
right. Right over here. Just going to look at you real fast. Look.
I asked him what happened, and he said, you guys did this to me.
Yeah.
But he won't talk. He won't really talk to me or say anything. That's all I could get out of him. Okay. Yeah, I did a whole, I did a separate case and everything.
I'm going to step out of the car here.
All right.
Come on.
We had to pull his ass in and pull his ass out.
Hogan Bernard,
45, 44.
Mark, you know how it hurts when we pull you out with your arms?
I mean, it's going to be a lot easier on you, buddy, if you can do this yourself.
I can't move.
Well, I can help you as much as I can, but...
Yeah, but... That hurts.
It's going to hurt.
Oh, God.
All right, come on. Put your feet down.
I can't get up. Ow, my arms!
Put your feet under you, sir.
I can't.
Stand up.
Come on, stand up.
I can't.
Yes, you can.
Yes, you can. Stand up.
Ow, my arms!
There you go.
I can't.
Put your feet down.
I can't. Ow! Oh, God, my hurts. It hurts.
Hey, don't lay down.
Oh, God.
Don't lay down.
You want a chair?
Yeah.
Yes, sir. We did.
Ow.
We did.
Why are you doing this to
okay.
You're doing it to yourself.
Oh. All right.
Help. Someone's stepping on my fingers.
Okay. He's going to get booed.
Someone's stepping on my fingers.
All right.
Yep. Putting your finger
under
your
knee.
Oh, God. He's refusing to walk. Got out of the car and then just started fucking.
That's how we had to get him in the car.
Alright, man. Are you going to comply with our directives? Are you going
to
stop all this?
My
nonsense?
Head hurts. I need to go to the hospital.
You already talked to the nurse.
Check this out, man. If
I
you don't.
Go with
me. Hey, are you going to listen to me?
I can't.
Listen to me. If you're not going to follow our directions, we're just going to strap you down to a restraint chair. You're going to be in a restraint chair for 2 hours.
I gotta go to the hospital.
You're not gonna get anything from us. Alright? You either comply or you just end up in a chair.
I gotta go to the VA. My head hurts.
Alright.
We got a massive problem. Someone's on my head.
Hey, Leo, can you bring this over here?
You guys want it?
Yeah. Alright, man. Chair it is.
You gotta arrest this city for it. He walked in, he put his feet down, and just fell. So he hit his head with a TPD check, and I'll say it's vocal, and we have engine on the back. He just walked perfectly fine up until the point.
What's the charges?
DOC times 2, and trespassing.
He's not going to
Mark, all you gotta do is listen to what they're telling you.
Help me.
Set Shackles and zip ties, please.
Do you need shackles and zip ties?
For your guys.
No, we just need shackles and zip ties.
He's coming right now.
Thank you.
Maybe.
Yep, you read my mind.
Say who to?
Oh, the old
one. Yeah, go ahead, go inside. Yeah. Yeah.
You good?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Stop pulling, man.
You guys are going to have to slack me up a little bit.
Star left, right, it's on the bottom.
Okay, big key. Grab arm.
Wait, hold on, leave it right there, right there.
That helps my cause pretty good.
Thank you.
Yep.
Catcher. Just one of our auditors that just doesn't want to be told what to do, doesn't want to follow instructions.
I got on two.
Well, I got three.
Thank you. You have a computer.
It's that's not working. We'll call records. Have a poll. We know one is. We know who one is.
I don't think he is one. Here, hold on. This concludes our contact, Mr. Brown.